She's generally one to lay low, spending most of her time in Lisbon, Portugal with her family. But pop superstar Madonna enjoyed a rare public outing in the US on Wednesday, seen running errands in the Brentwood neighborhood of. It seems that Madge, 62, was rather busy, as her trip around town came after reports she'll be releasing a Netflix documentary about her Madame X tour. The Michigan-born songstress was ready to take care of business while out with a female. Pairing a Burberry sweater with baggy slacks and a dark jacket gave her look a relaxed but polished hair. She added some edge with a graffiti-decorated phone sling, geometric sunglasses, and brogue boots with white laces while also wearing a necklace loaded with crosses and charms, evoking Madge's iconic. The star had her mask under her chin, revealing her smooth, dewy skin. She went for a girly look with her hair, styling her blonde locks into braided pigtails. Update your knitwear with a Burberry jumper like Madonna Madonna B Series jumper. Explore the collection. By now, whether she's attending a red carpet event or grabbing coffee, Madonna always looks perfectly put together. This week was no exception as the singer stepped out in LA, donning a rather coveted jumper by Burberry, teamed with wide leg trousers and trainer. Hailing from the label's B Series line, this oversized argyle knit features a denim, gray and black colorway and cool cutouts, but it's the multicolored TB motif that ensures it stands out from the crowd. Unsurprisingly, this jumper was an instant sell. However, you can click right to explore the collection. Feeling incredibly enthused, we have rounded up the best. Expect stylish picks by Miu Miu, In the Style, and Daisy Street. Prices may not be as advertised. Now get one like it previous next £665 Miu Miu Argyle Jumper at MyTheresa Buy now £15.99 Shine Argyle Jumper buy now £22 Daisy Street Argyle Jumper at Urban Outfitters buy now £30 In the Style X Olivia Bowen Argyle Jumper buy now Madonna got things done quickly, rushing out of the building and her friend got behind the wheel while the Lucky Star singer hopped into the passenger seat and continued to converse with her pal. The pair appeared to encounter a bit of parking lot traffic while exiting, as the frustrated artist threw up her hands. It was no wonder the mother of six was in a hurry. Madonna's sighting came right after words she'll be giving fans an exclusive look into her Madame X tour via a new Netflix doc. The legend is said to have signed a deal with the streaming giant and the one-off special will also include footage from her recent Madame X tour. Madonna toured throughout 2019 and 2020 as her Madame X alter ego, which is also the name of her last studio album. During the high production tour, she banned fans from using their mobiles in order to keep shows intimate and interactive. The documentary will also reportedly look at Madonna's battle with knee and hip injuries, which forced the star to cancel some tour dates after she was ordered to rest. A source told The Sun, Madonna quite literally put blood, sweat and tears into the Madame X tour and she wants this documentary to show it off for the spectacle. She's never been the type to fade into the background, so viewers will definitely get to witness her dry sense of humor. She has spent weeks watching previews and helping to edit the footage at home in the US and is very handy. Mail Online has contacted both Madonna and Netflix representatives for comment. It comes after a slew of stars have teamed up with Netflix to release documentaries such as Beyoncé, Taylor Swift, and Lady Gaga. This isn't Madonna's first documentary and in 1991 she released Truth or Dare, which followed the star on her Blonde Ambition tour and showed behind the scenes with her then-boyfriend Warren Beatty. 8.